What's good? It's your boy Donnie and what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Donnie, and we doing another video reaction. So we're doing Beyonce, Me, Myself, and I. This is actually requested by my mother. This is one of her favorite songs. So I was like, I'm gonna go ahead and do it for her. Alright? If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it as always. So, Me, Myself, and I. It's been a very long time since I heard this song. I got the captions on, but we just gonna nose dive right into it. Alright? This Beyonce, alright? We ain't finna disrespect, alright? So let's get to it.
All the ladies, if you feel me, help me sing it out.
She got it going on, this shit be going on. Got to trust me, ma.
So wait a minute. Dude was eating some cereal, minding his own business. He came in there and beat the dude up. Like, I'm like, what the hell? But you know what? I get it. I get the video. Okay, so to the song, right? It's a cool song. It's a vibe song. Like, I feel like them one of them songs that you can put on and have no issue with, if that makes sense. Like, I'm going to say it again, all right? Beyonce can sing better than Aaliyah. I know y'all finna get mad in the comments. I don't care. Beyonce can sing better than Aaliyah. I'm going to keep saying it. I don't know. She can sing her ass off. That's what I'm going to say. She can sing her ass off. This song overall is straight not a bad song at all. Like, you can throw that in the background, straight be comfortable. Like, I ain't got no issue with this at all. I see why people will put this as, like, one of her best songs. Because she's singing, like, her vocals is carrying this song. I have no issue with this. I ain't going to lie to you. I have no issue with this at all. Like, you know, here, this channel is really educational. So it's not, you know, we just doing music. You know what I'm saying? So we're going to do all Beyonce music. Not just particularly any era, but I ain't going to lie to you. My point is, this song is a good song. I like the song. I like the chill vibe of the song. It's not doing too much. You know what I'm saying? It's not doing too much. It's perfect. You know what I'm saying? And her voice, again, I'm keep saying it. She sings better than Aaliyah. Just in my opinion. Like I said, I like this. I like this. I had no problem with the video. I ain't gonna lie to you. I kind of wish he kind of did something different rather than go to seat to seat and kind of go in a circle. But it's Beyonce. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna, you know, critique too much. She doing her thing. This is what I thought was weird about this video, though. Did she drive to this place or? No, she literally just came in her to that's her house. She, great. So this, wherever she came from must have been really, really close. So she beat somebody up that was like literally the next, like, next door. He gonna find you eventually, Danny. But anyway, the song was cool. It's a cool vibe. I had no issue with it. The beat is on point. It's bassy. It's clean as fuck. I like it. I fools with it. Oh, she drove there. Okay, she drove there. I fool with it. All right. If you do like what you see, well, real quick, put your favorite Beyonce song in the comments. I will react to it, and I will react to you. Which, by the way, she is here in St. Louis. What's today's date? Today is the 23rd. So she was here yesterday. If I said that right. She was here yesterday, so, you know what I'm saying? It's kind of up there, and I was like, you know what? I got to put Beyonce on her, all right? So, if you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it as always. Put your favorite Beyonce song in the comments. We will talk about it. No cap. Until next time. This is a top song, by the way. This is a top song, so. Yeah, I pray. I hope you're having a good day. Until next time, your boy Donnie. I'm not Enter.